Have you noticed? The target marker has changed. Now it's a yellow crosshairs. If you go to the layers icon, this layer corresponds to that target marker. It reminds you what image you're looking at in the background, and you can change the color or the symbol here. These icons here do different things. This copies the target to the clipboard. This centers the image on that position. And this tick box controls whether or not the target appears on your image.